Homicide detectives are investigating a death this morning near 13th and Delaware, just north of downtown. We don't have any details on this one yet, but we do know police found someone in that location with traumatic injuries. We should learn the person's name and how they died tomorrow from the coroner.